Hey guys, welcome back to Bass with Bryce. Today I'm going to be showing you how to properly gut a fish so you can clean it up to eat it. This one sadly didn't make it because it was hooked in the mouth, but we're going to put it to good use so I can teach you guys. I'll get back to you. Okay, so the first thing you're going to want to do, take your knife, so you're right here, and you just kind of, you just cut it up him like that. You can see this one, it's probably a female. I'm gonna do that all the way up to his head. Make sure it's a nice and good cut. You can see it's already starting to open up. Cut this right here for when you get the head off. And then I'm gonna start cleaning this out right here. Well, all you're gonna do it like that. You're gonna take your thumb down there, you're gonna run it across. I'll do this quick in the water. You just kind of wanna pry it out. There's the egg sac.
There's the meat right there.
Mm-hmm. You can see we're starting to get to the meat. There you can see the spine too. You just want to keep ripping that out until all the guts are out. You're just going to... Yeah, see if you can see this. You see that in there? That black stuff? That's all poop. So you're going to want to just run your finger to get that all out. We'll get back to you when we're done cleaning this part out. Okay, now that we're done cleaning that out, that's what it should look like. We have the head off. Here's the head. Over here. All you're going to do is you're going to want to just take the tail off quickly. Then once you're done with that, you're basically done. Now when you're done, it should look like that. And then you can either fillet it or put it right on the grill and find something to do with it. And that's about it. Make sure to check in next time for my next video.